their children. That's what this is about, ladies and gentlemen. And just what I just described to you. You're the ones who made that possible. We owe you. You should be vilified. You provide the safe neighborhoods. You provide the good schools. You provide the school lunch program. You provide the daycare center. You provide the hospital. You provide the roads. You provide the ability of people to live a decent middle class life.